वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी। हियर इज योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिस्टर गजानंद सर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ अवर टॉपिक दैट इज रिलेटेड विद ग्रामर इट्स अ पंचुएशन। ओके स्टूडेंट, ऑलरेडी इन अवर अर्लियर क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सम ऑफ द पंचुएशन मार्क्स एंड दीज आर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 फुल स्टॉप कॉमा सेमीकॉलन कॉलन क्वेश्चन मार्क एंड एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क। सो स्टूडेंट्स सी प्रॉपरली द सिंबल ऑफ सेमीकॉलन एंड हाउ टू यूज अ सेमीकॉलन। पॉज ग्रेटर देन कॉमा मीन्स व्हेन वी गिव अ लॉन्ग पॉज देन कॉमा दैट टाइम वी हैव टू यूज सेमीकॉलन। सेपरेट क्लॉजेस और कंपाउंड सेंटेंसेस फॉर एग्जाम्पल ही वॉज अ ब्रेव लार्ज हार्टेड मैन। ओके After man, we are see here. Here is a semicolon. See the symbol. Okay, and we all honored him. So this is a semicolon. Means when there is a long pause rather than the comma. Means greater than comma. So we use semicolon. Now see student the symbol of colon. Pause greater than semicolon. Used to introduce a quotation. For example, if you are saying any quote, the boy says, then colon. The earth is round. The man says, honesty is the best policy. So, whenever you put or any means, if you write down any quotation, that is a that time you have to write down colon. Okay. So now, let's try to solve some different type of exercise. Write down the initials for the following. The first one has been done as an example. Now see, Master of Art means MA. Okay, after M you have to give full stop, MA. Member of Parliament, MP. British Broadcasting Corporation, BBC. Member of Legislative Assembly, MLA. Bachelor of Library Science, BLS. Intelligence Question, IQ. Non-governmental organization, NGO. Multinational company, MNC. National Defense Academy, NDA. State Bank of India, SBI. Okay. Now let's try to solve some more examples. See student, read the abbreviations given below. Write down their on abbreviation form. For example, COMMISR. Here is a given abbreviation. It's on abbreviation form that you have to write down like this. Commissioner. Okay. Then LIB means library. MOD modulation, GOVD government, EQIP equipment, ESPEC full stop, especially. So this is a abbreviation, okay, and this is the unabbreviated form of this abbreviation. Now see, these are different type of abbreviation. PM means Prime Minister, CM means Chief Minister, PTO please turn over, PTI, Press Trust of India, UNO, United Nations Organization, VIP means very important. Okay, student? So, this is a abbreviation. So, keep in your mind. For example, BA means Bachelor of Art, MA, Master of Art, MSc, Master of Science, BSc, Bachelor of Science, BA, Bachelor of Art, HSC, Higher Secondary Certificate. Okay, so this is a different type of examples you have to keep in your mind. Okay student, this is exercise for you. Place colon wherever required. Okay, read the sentence properly and try to find out and fill it with correct punctuation mark and write again in your notebook. Thank you and have a happy day. Thanks for watching video. Okay, bye.